Is 2023 going to be the same as last year for you, same as the year before? Or have you set new goals, new dreams, new ambitions, new idea? I just don't mean in the area of financial growth or a new job. I mean the area of your life. What about things like forgiveness? Have you thought about forgiving the person this year? This is the year 2023 when you say, okay, enough is enough. With carrying that burden, with carrying that thing with me, that I just won't forgive that person for what they did in 2007 or 2019 or whenever it was that they did it. Is this the year to forgive? Is this the year to forgive yourself for the things that you did in 1963 or in 2018 or last month or whenever you did it or didn't do it? Is this the year? And maybe there are some dreams and goals and ambitions this year that you're also looking to pursue. That could be great as well. But maybe it's about you this year. Maybe it's about you learning to forgive, to forget, to move on, to get past that thing that's holding you back, to let go of the hurts that you've been carrying. I know they'll always be lurking in your brain. We all have them, don't we? They just sit there running around, don't they? Those little doubts, those little hurts, those things that you did or didn't do, or someone did to you, but maybe it's time just to wipe the slate clean. New year, isn't this the time to do it? If it was the time to do it, this would be the time. And you can do that. You can do it. You can say, right, that's it. That is it. Enough is enough. Let's get on with the year, clean start, take the burden off my back, and move forward. And you can do it. You can do it. I believe in you. I believe in you. I believe in you. Welcome to 2023, the new you. You can do it. You're listening and watching to an episode of Speech, your powerful episodes of enthusiasm and determination. I appreciate you watching as always. Have a fabulous day. Bye-bye.